Our client Justin lost his thumb in a water sports accident. Unfortunately, he was denied insurance by both of his providers for not losing enough of his thumb. At the time, the cost of a prosthetic thumb was about $30,000. He decided not to pursue a prosthetic and adapted to life without his thumb. When his father got into video gaming, Justin found that he couldn't properly use the joysticks and thumb buttons. After some online searching, he found a 3D printable file on Etsy by Prosthetic Design Lab. I will link them below. After proving out the design with a home FDM printer, he came to us to have one professionally built with high-end nylon and flexible TPU. The mobility of the prosthetic was very noticeably improved, allowing Justin to comfortably play video games again and spend quality time with his father. We love to see our parts improve people's lives. That's why we work with multiple prosthetics and orthotics manufacturers across Canada, speeding up production and reducing waste compared to traditional manufacturing. For more stories like these, like, subscribe, and check us out at tempest3d.com.